Thank you very much for coming out tonight. Happy holidays. Be sure to drive careful in this mess we have out there. Please welcome home. Who are they? Who? Columbia recording artist Alice in Chains.
Hi, I'm Jerry.
I'm Lane.
And we're from Alice in Chains.
And you're watching Metalhead.
Hollywood. Oh, I love Hollywood. I love Hollywood so much, I think I'm gonna Ralph right about now.
I'm gonna move here.
I thought we were moving to Guam.
I'm gonna move to Guam any day now.
I'm here in the Bohemian Juice Bar with the heaviest Seattle band, Alice in Chains. So, how you guys like LA so far?
It's cool. The smog sucks. Screw you.
It's a fun place to visit.
Really?
Yeah.
What's Seattle like at this time of year?
Rainy and wet and
cold.
Really?
So, what's the Seattle scene like?
Everybody in the Seattle scene wears Cross Your Heart bras, so there's a lot of support.
They're all there. Every time there's a gig, all the other bands are there. Everyone knows each other, and everyone's friends, and the whole Seattle scene just gets drunk together.
How long have you guys been doing Alice in Chains?
Well, we've been together for just over 3 years now.
3 years?
What bands did you guys listen to when you were growing up?
Kiss,
Sabbath,
AC/DC,
Van Halen,
Nugent,
Andy Gibb,
David Cassidy.
Were you guys Kiss fanatics?
Yeah, when I was a kid, you couldn't see the walls of my room. They had Kiss everywhere. Totally, I was a Kiss head. I wanted to be Ace Frehley.
I wanted to be Peter. Who'd you want to be?
Paul Stanley. I was Paul Stanley 3 years in a row for Halloween.
Is this the first time you guys have been out on tour?
This is not the first time. We went out with Extreme for about a month and a half, and then we were out with Iggy for about a month, and we took a little break, and now we're doing this couple of week thing here on the West Coast, and then we go to Europe.